on past the warning sign. They did just that, and their momentum pulled 16 with them.
You silly engine.
It wasn't my fault. It was those trucks.
You always wanted to pass.
All right, hold on. Another one of those reverse play shots.
Jumping coaches for the bigger engines.
You will be working with Tyler in the yard. Tyler, please show him around.
Yes, sir. As you can see, it gets really busy here. And these trucks can be tricky.
And I thought you were just pathetic not being able to handle this one.
Anyway, looks like you'll do it, Scott. I hope you have a great time.
Thanks, Donald. See you in a few minutes.
Retake. Another one of those reverse shots.
Ed had just that tip of web. Number one, if you wake me up again, I'll...
Silently. Looks like I'd better get to work. Later at the sheds, though, and doing so eventually led to today's events. His work ethic here has been superb, and I regret to say it's taken me this long to accept him as part of the railway.
Not impressed.
Doc felt flattered. Thank you, sir. And thank you too, Gordon. By the way, Gordon, do you know how long it takes the flying tipper to get to Vickerstown?
I don't know, sir.
Looks like I'll be arranging the train for you tomorrow instead of Henry. Indeed. You know what? He added. Don't. You worked hard enough today to earn yourself a rest in the morning. As Henry and